Good morning, friends of the internet. We are back again on the Ark series. As you can see, it's kind of a rainy day. We've got ourselves our boat and raft, I guess you want to call it, completely done up. We got it all built. We got Smitty made and a couple other things. So I'm going to show you really quick, and I'll show you why. So what we did is we went ahead and we tore down the house. It was sitting about right there. You can see the brawn and everything. We had to tear it down. I was actually going to start the episode and actually show us tearing down the house and whatnot. We found this trike. He was a level 170. He was actually stuck over on the other side of that little hill there. And the reason he was stuck was because he was stuck on a tree. So I went ahead and I tamed him up. He tamed out at 251. We didn't pump any levels. He's got some levels, but I had to get him on this boat and everything really quick. Like, we went ahead and we threw the preserving bin on here, a campfire. We got ourselves our forge. We got a couple pestle mortars, or mortar and pestle, I guess you want to call it. We went ahead and we smelted up what little bit of ingots that we had of metal, and we went ahead and we threw that in there, and we made ourselves a smithy. Now the reason we did this was because we actually have this as well, so I'm going to go ahead and craft one of these really quick so we have it. Okay, and then we also made these auto torches, which is kind of a cool feature. It's another mod that we have hidden here. It doesn't take any kind of resources. You just basically set it down and it endlessly burns. Went ahead and built ourselves a bed really quick. We took everything that we had in the house and we threw it in this chest. We just made a quick double chest here. We threw everything in here. We built these little stone rails. We stacked them up high, put a couple ramps, got a ramp here and everything. Now, the reason that I did this was because I was going to come back and start recording for you, but this weather set in and it was kind of crazy. So, and I'll show you why. Came down over here. Before I get going down there, let me explain something to you. So the thing that we have with this mod is this. If you are around an alpha, any kind of an alpha, it does not make any kind of sound, noise, nothing. It's basically just got some glowing eyes and it's a lot bigger. Looks like a normal alpha, but without like the Cheeto glow around it. Now here on this one, on this mod pack, there's also known as Prime Alphas. Now Prime Alphas are the really, really, really hard alphas. Okay. Let me get a drink of water here real quick. So the problem that you face with a Prime Alpha is it takes a lot to kill them. Okay. Now you can hear music. You hear music? Okay, that's because there is a Prime Alpha here. Okay, we do not want to deal with this Prime Alpha. So that means he's getting closer. So I had to like pack everything on this boat as quick as I possibly could and get out of here, because you can hear there's like a battle music. And when there's battle music, that means there's a Prime Alpha. There's an actual Prime Alpha right over there. I'm going to show you and hopefully get back to this boat quick enough that we can get the hell out of here. He's actually just hanging over this hill. You hear the music? I don't want to aggro him over here, so we're going to be very careful about this. See, there he is right there. See that Prime Alpha Dodo right there? Bad, bad news. We don't want nothing to do with that guy. We want to just keep our distance. He will wreck us. So before he came over and wrecked our trike that we had and whatnot, I figured we'd go ahead and get on this boat and get the hell out of here before it got too ugly. So let's turn this boat. Let's get it going out here. See, he's just sitting over there on the beach. So that's not good for us. Now, the reason that I knew he was there in the first place was because of that music. So the minute I heard that music, I was like, we got to go. You can see he's just sitting there just waiting to wreck. So we're not even going to play with this guy. We're just going to go out to sea here and we're just going to get away from him altogether. We don't want nothing to do with him. You know, he can have that little beach land all he wants. He can have that beachfront property as far as I care. Okay, so what we want to do is we just want to kind of get ourselves away from him a little bit. If it's going over here to this little island or whatever, that's fine. I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know what my game plan is yet. I just want to kind of get away from him. I was kind of worried in the fact that that he was there, and he was, you can see he's just wandering a lot closer to us. So I was just like, you know, I don't even want to tempt fate here. I just want to get out of here. So I threw everything on the boat and said, let's dip. Let's dip really quick. Let's just move out and move on. So what we can do is we can actually stroll down this beach, kind of take some looks at some areas and see what we can find. If there's a place that we can like set up shop and just kind of to reevaluate some things. There's a couple things that I'd like to get. One of the main things that we need to get is crystal. Now that we have a pickaxe, we can work on some metal and we can work on getting a some crystal going. Now the reason I want to do crystal is so that we actually have a way to be able to visually see what that dodo is from a distance. So I'd kind of like to try to work on that. What I'd like to do is maybe possibly get around this island and see if we can maybe get to the beacon. If we can get to the beacon, I do have some resources there available if need be, which i.e. is an argent. But I don't think I'm going to, I'm trying to like stay away from the argent just yet. I don't really want to press it and have to rely on my other world's progression to do that. What I'd like to do is try to see if we could focus and just get to level 35. I don't even know what level we're at right now. I did a lot of crafting. Like I said, I did a lot of crafting off camera so we could get this thing set up. But see right here in the front of us, like right above the trike, there's this island right there. I do know that that island does have a lot of metal. Now, I do know that there's some alpha spawns there as well. Come around here. We actually look around. See, there's these little islands. These little islands are dotted all over the map. Now, the good thing is we can set up shop and just get a bit more resources and stuff. We can stock up before we go any further. Because there's a couple things that I'd like to get. To get a trike saddle for this, we're going to have to get a bunch more hide. Now, it looks somewhat friendly here on this island, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to park it on this little island. We'll kind of take a quick little adventure around here and look, see what we got going. We got ourselves our metal pickaxe now. So let's go ahead and equip that while I'm thinking of it. Oh, I never did get it out of the smithy because I was in a hurry to get out of there. Okay, so let's go ahead, get this thing equipped. Take a quick look on this little island, see what we got going here. This is going to help us because not only are we going to be able to get some flint and stone with this, but you can see our metal harvest is going to be a lot more. Okay. So let's see what else. Whoop, server lag. There we go. Every time the server like saves like that, it does that little lag fest there. So now I don't know where we are in regards to armor, like flak armor or anything, but I'd like to try to not make flak armor. I'd like to just try to get some of this metal because there's a couple things that I'd like to do. I'd like to make a table so we can put our mortar and pestles on it and everything. I'd like to have some metal chunks because the more metal chunks we have, we're going to be able to make what's known as a vending machine. And the vending machine will actually produce kibble for the cost of metal. So what I'd like to do is right now I'm just trying to grab a couple extra metal chunks. We'll kind of see. Can I get up here? No, I cannot. Let's see. Let's just check this little island out here. It doesn't look too bad. I was hoping there was going to be like some dodos or whatnot here. But I don't even really see any dodos. Oh, we're still on the main island. Never mind. This is not an island. We are actually on the main island. Okay. So with that being said, let me see. I hear this over raptor. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I didn't even see him standing behind me. Wow. Good thing it wasn't a raptor, huh? Let's see what we need for some spears. Because I do have enough material. Let's make three of these so I have them. So we can get a little bit more hide. And then what I want to do is actually be able to make a pike possibly. I prefer not to. I'd like to just go get one out of a drop because it's so much easier than having to make. But if we do get enough metal, I wouldn't be opposed to doing it. But what we do need is we do need a lot of hide. So I'm trying to get enough hide. we could do this. We could actually get a hatchet, a metal hatchet, because that would help our harvest of this stuff too. Let's do this. Okay, let's take all his berries. Let's go like this. Because I think we need like 140 hide to get this trike saddle that we need. Let's see. Did I see another dodo? Yeah, I did. Come here, buddy. Only hurt for a minute or two. It'll be okay. Come on, don't break all my spears. I only got two left. There we go. Okay, let's access his inventory. Just some more berries. That's fine. Let's take it. Grab a couple bit more, a little bit more hide here. Oh, we got one of these guys down here. Let's see. Hopefully he's a pretty low level so we can get some hide out of him. What level are you? 385. It's going to take me forever. I'm going to break a bunch of spears. How about you? 40. Much better. Hopefully the spear lasts. There we go. Access inventory. We got a torch. I don't really want that torch. I'm just going to leave it. We got so much meat right now. It's ridiculous. Like, we're getting set up pretty well here. Let's see how much metal we got. Let's, like, see if we can, like, maybe craft a hatchet. Because that'll help us get this hide, too. I think this is a pretty safe spot. Oh, well, before I repair this, I'm going to need it anyway, so let's just repair it. Before I get too far going anyplace else, I think we'll, like I said, stock up on some resources here. I think it'll be a good little spot to do it. Let's see. Craftables. Oh, nope. I wanted to go here. Okay, let's see. What do I got? 10. Let's light that. I don't even know what I need for it. Let's look. These are somewhat popular in the drops, but not as much as the others. So I need to make the stone hatchet. Research that. Let's go down to the regular hatchet. Where did it go? There it is. Okay. How much metal do we need for this bad boy? Let's find out. Melee. So we need 8 ingots, so we need 16 pieces, and I don't think we had 16 pieces. We only had like 12, huh? So we're gonna have to get some more. That's like three or five. Yeah, we're gonna need to get some more. All right, that's fine. I kind of figured we were gonna have to do that, but I would like to use that metal for the table and whatnot, but that's okay. Oh, here we go. Look at this. Got like 5 chunks out of that piece. That's beautiful. 6 pieces. Wow. That was awesome. Let's see if I get some more out of this. Come on, baby. Give me that metal. There we go. So if I go over to this other island, I do know that there's a pretty simple spot that we can just run up and grab some easy crystal and whatnot. We'll just have to like go over there slowly. So I'm really not too concerned about metal right now. I'd like to get that crystal more than anything. Let's dump that in there. Let's get that going. Why is my health kind of gone down here a little bit? I don't understand. Is it hotter? Oh, I'm starving. I got you. Get off my ass about it. Okay. I didn't realize I was starving. I think at one point they actually made this in game where the sound was like the guy was really grumbling pretty hard and people got annoyed with it. So I think they kind of like throttled that back a little bit. And now I don't hardly hear it at all. Let's go a little bit of melee, I think. Okay, so we got 7 ingots in there, and what did I say we needed? 8? So let's go ahead and grab these ingots. Chuck those in here. And see if we've got... Oh, wait. I thought I had one more ingot left over. I forgot that it was the one that I made my hatch or my pickaxe with. All right, so let's grab this. Chuck it in here. Boom. That should give us our hatchet. That gives us 130. I don't know what we needed to craft that saddle. 140. Wow, we're so close. Okay. Let's take that. And, whoops. Oh, that's right. I got to do it this way. Kind of a weird little glitch that has. Okay, so let's go ahead and chuck this in here. Boom, 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 boom. And these dodo eggs. Let's throw this on here. Let's take that. Let's put that there. And all I've been doing is just basically splitting these stacks here. God, I got to get a drink of water, guys. I got cotton throat. Something fierce, man. Every time I start talking, my throat gets really dry and I start coughing. I can't stop. Let's see. Let's put that in there. Let's put this in here. Let's craft up a couple more of these. Get those going. Okay, perfect. Since I now have a pickaxe and stuff, I'm going to chuck this stuff in there. So it's out of there. Okay. Let's see if I can go and kill like a couple more dodos and we'll see if we can get enough hide. We'll get this trike saddled. Then we'll like grab some more narco berries. Oh, you know what else? Hold on. While I'm thinking of this right now, this is what else we need to do right now. Where is it? Right here. We need to make some of these. These bad boys here. I'm going to grab about 5 or 6 of those. Or pterodon, because we're going to need a pterodon here soon, too. That's going to be our first flyer, I think. If we can do that, that'll be perfect. Okay, so let me see if I can find a couple more dodos here. He flew back up. I was going to say, what level are you, bud? I might just try to tame you now. Let's see, dodos, where's some dodos? There's some dillos over there. I don't really want to mess with that right now. Here's a dodo right here, a couple of them. All right. Come here, buddy. Got this metal pickaxe for you, right to the brain. Right to the brain. All right. Got nothing in there I want. There. Perfect. Where'd the other one went into the water? Are you kidding me? Where are you going, stupid? Jeez, oh Pete. He made the escape. I knew he was going to do that too, and I thought about going and killing him first. What's that? Oh, that's an ape. We got this. I'm just gonna kind of take a quick peek around this area here and see what we got going. I don't want to get too ballsy yet. I see a couple. Oh, that's a raptor. Never mind. That's a raptor. I thought that was a dillo at first, but nope. That's a raptor. Well, I'm staying clear of that stuff for right now. We should have enough stuff now, though, we can make some. Here we go. Let's grab this guy here. Come here, buddy. Come here. Oh, don't hit this turtle. Holy crap, this is a 500 something. There we go. All right, so what we need to do is, now that we got that out of the way, we should be able to get the strike, and then that'll help gathering some of the stuff here. Should be able to grab some berries, so we have plenty of stuff for narcotics. What I'd ideally like to do, what level is this guy? Let's see, what is he? He's a 350. Wow, okay. He would be a pretty good tame, but it's going to take us a while to tame him. I don't know if I really want to go ahead and bite that bullet just yet. Because we got to be like level 35? I think to make that saddle. Let's look really quick. Let's see where we're at first. Let's do that first. Let's figure out where we're at. We're at level 40, so we should be able to make that pterodon saddle. So we could tame this guy if we really wanted to. Let's look this up here really quick. Whoops. Saddle. Where is he? Nope, that's not it. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Why do I not see it? Is it higher? Where am I? Why am I not seeing it? Pterodon, pterodon, pterodon. I don't see it. Oh, here it is. So we can actually make this pterodon saddle. But the problem that I think we're going to face with this saddle is chitin. Chitin and chitin. The two things we don't have nothing of right now. So that means we'd have to start killing some turtles. Let's go ahead and boost our health a little bit more. We're going to start really focusing on this health. Let's see. Do we have enough for that trike saddle now? Trike saddle. Trike saddle needs 140 hide, and we got all of that right here. Now we should be able to make that. Boom. Piece of cake. Now we should be able to maybe deal with some of those turtles. We can get those leveled up. We'll toss that back into there. Let's... I'm not going to try that pterodon just yet. Let's get this trike saddle on this guy first. Boom. Oop, why did I put that there? Boom. Okay, let's go ahead. Where is he at? He's at melee. We'll give him a little bit of health. Need some more stamina. Okay. Boom. Perfect. So now we can get really, really, really harvest some stuff here real quick. Come on. There we go. Now we're cooking with butter. There we go. Now we'll start getting all sorts of things that we need. He's probably going to get weighed down fairly simple, too. But see, now we can go over here and we can attack a couple of these turtles, I think. And then this will give us some keratin, and then we can start focusing on getting that pterodon down. Come here, stupid. Come here. I don't know what level you are, but we're going to do this slow and easy. Come on. I feel like I'm zoomed way out for some reason. I wonder why that is. Feel like I should be zoomed in a lot closer than what I actually am. Feel like I'm zoomed way out. Come here, buddy. Get up against this rock, that way I can kill you. There we go. Oh, what's he have for his inventory? I always forget inventory stuff. There we go. Come on, baby. Keep giving me that keratin. There we go. That's what I needed. Where's the next guy at? Right here. Can't go no place, can you, stupid? Hitting him? I think I'm hitting him. Oh, there we go. He's free now. Come on. Come on. I hate that it knocks him back so far as a turtle. Next to this rock. No, he's going to bounce off that rock, too. He's going to bounce off that rock. Come on. Don't run away, stupid. No, you're not running away. No. There we go. We got him. We got him. All right, so let's grab this carrot in here. Oh, inventory, nothing. All right, perfect. Yeah, I thought I saw one more turtle, but I think we're running a little bit long on this episode. Oop. Well, who do we got over here? Hey, buddy. What are you doing down by my boat? Let's boost this guy's weight a little bit. Let's give him a little bit more melee. There we go. I seen you down here. Where are you at? Where'd you go? There you are. Get out of here, stupid. Come here. Come here, stupid. Come on. Come get some. There we go. Thank you, sir. Come on, get off of him. There we go. Inventory, nothing. Let's go ahead and bust him up. Boom, there we go. We're doing good right now, guys. So let's go ahead and park this bad boy here. Okay, so let's see. Ooh, it's hot. I'm hot. Why am I so hot? Ooh, it's really hot. Because we're in the tropics or something? Ooh. Let's take all this off. Does that help us? Oh, we're still hot. Holy crap. There we go. Okay, so let's see. What did we get on him? Yeah, I think we're doing good. Let's go ahead and... We got 400 berries. Yeah. Yes, please. Let's take that and shut that off. Let's put this in here really quick. Where is it? Boom. We're going to put like half a stack in that. We'll take like half that. Just let that rot out. We'll put the other half in here. Man, we got to end this episode. We are like hella long. There we go. Let's put that in there. Let's grab that. Boom. I'm going to call it right here. I think we're in a good spot, guys. Let's go ahead and bump our health a little bit more. Next episode, we're going to be working on some other things. We've got to kind of start working on some of this down here. Like, you can see we've got this poison lance and stuff like this. We need to get these unlocked. So we need trank arrows and we need the pike. So we need to here, let me just do this right here while I'm thinking of it. So we need trank arrows and a pike. So we need that one. We need that one. And somewhere was the pike. Where is it? Right there. Now that should allow us to open up these and these. So this is what I'm really after. This one here needs to be crafted in an Anunnaki workbench. So we actually have to make this workbench as well. So this is what we're going to have to be working on here. And as you can see, it's going to take 50 ingots and a bunch of cementing paste. So we got our work cut out for us yet, guys. As far as the saddle goes, we still don't have enough keratin. We're like a few keratin short from being able to make that. So we're going to have to work on that next episode. Get us the pterodon tamed. And then once we have a flyer, we're in good shape. Oh, don't mind my naked body. But I'm going to end this episode, guys, because we are kind of long here. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Go ahead and hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Also, follow us on Twitter. That way, you know, when we're posting new YouTube content and when we're live streaming, if you haven't checked it out on Twitch or YouTube Gaming, come hang out, be part of the audience. And until next time, guys, thanks for hanging out with me, and we will see your faces later.